these are three nice t-shirts. Which one should I pick? Wait, let's take a closer look. Basically, we apply camera movements according to what kind of information we want to show the audience. There are a few camera movements which are commonly used when making videos. Zooming means changing the focal length of the lens. It gives the illusion of moving closer to or away from the object and magnifies the details or extends the field of view respectively. Tracking is moving the camera from one side to another side with a constant distance. It is used to follow a subject that would leave the frame, such as a character or vehicle in motion, in this case, the t-shirts. Cutting technically serves as a transition between camera angles. It is usually used for dialogue scenes when camera movement is unnecessary. It can also be used to create a montage sequence. Let's see how to apply camera movements in the Vyond Studio. When adding a cut shot, simply click on the camera icon at the top right corner. Add camera, and frame the elements that you want to capture with the rectangle on the stage. When applying tracking, click on the Add Camera Movement button. Position the beginning location and the ending location by moving the rectangles around. It's pretty easy, right? By scaling the size of the rectangles, you can create zooming. Okay, quiz time. Do you know how to create this scene? The answer will be shown in 4 seconds. Here we go. Create a composition with a character in the mirror on the left and its back view on the right. Set the first camera smaller, like this, and the movement like this. Done. If you think you've got the hang of it, why not try one of your own?